Zamindia, as the fourth estate of the realm, is saddled with the responsibility of safeguarding the nation's democracy and actualizing peaceful coexistence in the society through balanced, unbiased, accurate and fair reportage. Ahead of the 2019 general election, the general manager of EBS, Friday Okedion, says their visit to NTA is to share ideas on strategies both media could adopt to remain unbiased umpires in their political reportage, despite media ownership influence on content dissemination.
Even though there are pressure here and there because of the political era that we are in, but that will not deter us from doing what is right. And what is right is to give everybody equal opportunity. Because NTA is our big sister, and they have more experience, and there are so many things that we have learned today from the zoning director, and we have shared ideas together on how this, you know, the election can be prosecuted.
While adding the visiting EBS management team for taking a step in the right direction, the zoning director of NTA Benin Network Center, Pauline Igbano, says NTA has always and will continue to adhere to its mandate of promoting peace and unity in the country through its objective and fair reportage.
We are honored by this visit, the trust that they have in us. What we have decided to do today is to collaborate in ways that is for the good of the society. You know, NTA is established by law, and whatever we do is guided by the national interest. Fairness, objectivity, the need to unify the country.
The media organizations resolved to strengthen existing relationships to curb partisan coverage of the 2019 elections and sued for government support in the provision of necessary broadcast facilities to achieve this mandate. In Benin, Jude Agweke, NTA News.